Willkommen, bienvenue.
It's a great honor and privilege for me to present this celebration of the wide diversity of cultures that exists today on Craggy Island, namely Chinese people and people from Craggy Island. I prepared a short slide presentation which reflects this multicultural mix. So without further ado, let's start the show. This man visited the island a few years ago. I forget his name now, but I got on very well with him, so I just throw that in at the start.
Will there be any free drink at this?
Yes, there will be a limited supply of free drink afterwards. The Great Wall of China. A miracle of Chinese engineering. So big, you can see it from anywhere in the world.
Chairman Mao, Secretary of the Communist Party of China.
One of the biggest communist parties in the world.
And in my view, the best.
Mr. Miyagi from The Karate Kid. One of my favourite films. Not because of The Karate Kid himself, but because of Mr. Miyagi. Not a day goes by when I don't remember one of his many words of wisdom. Kato!
Where would he spring from next?
The Maori. I'm sorry, I don't know how that got in there. Of course, there are no Maoris on Craggy Island. Ming the Merciless. But best of all, the Chinese people themselves. Look at them there. Aren't they great? The Chinese. A great bunch of lads. Right, I think I've addressed all aspects of Chinese culture, and I'd like to thank you all for coming here tonight. And, of course,
Well, the slideshow was a big pile of crap. The free drink. Very much appreciated. Thank you, Father Crilly.
Yes, well, I just wanted to clear things up. I'm not a fascist. I'm a priest. Fascists dress in black and go around telling people what to do. Whereas priests... More drink! Hooray!